much, and if you're new here, my name is Brianna Cole, and I thank you guys for watching. So today I have this beautiful wig right here. Now this wig is from Kimi Hair. This is a pre-color wig, and I believe it's 26 inches and 180 density, if I'm not mistaken. If I am wrong, it will be on the screen. And everything about this wig will be down in the description below. So if you are interested in the wig, before I even get into it, y'all like, I love it, I want it, it's down there right now. But if you want to know details about the wig, I'll get into that right now. So this wig, like I said, it's a pre-color wig. I think it's just red burgundy color. I don't think they have like the specific number for this color. If I'm wrong, it'll be on screen. But yeah, so this is a 13x6 lace frontal, so that means it's all the way back here and it goes all the way around. So yes, the hair is really long. It stops right at the top of my waist, and the hair is really thick. So that's why I believe it is 180 density, but if I am wrong, it's in the description below. With shedding and tangling, I don't get any tangling or shedding whatsoever. So I'm really, really impressed by that. And I've had this wig on for a day now. So the clip of me installing it was actually yesterday. And I'm filming this another day. I just want to wear the wig. I've been doing that lately with my videos, but I haven't like verbally said it. I'm gonna just wear the wig for like a day or so, and then coming back giving a review on it. So the wig has held up pretty good. I did have to run the flat iron through it this morning. But other than that, I'm probably gonna run it through it again. So I did have to pluck this wig. I could have did some more plucking, but since though I'm doing just a straight middle part, really didn't really care too much about it. But if I did want to wear it up, that is possible, and I would go in and pluck some more. I did attempt to bleach the knots, but the knots did not bleach. So the hair did get a brighter red. But I left the bleach on for at least like 40 minutes. I use 30 developer. I'm not sure if it was my end or if it's just the wig. But like I said, you can kind of see it. The red did get brighter. So I really don't know what was going on. So yeah, that was that. But I really do like the wig. Haven't had a red like this in a while. If I had a red, it's been like a fiery red. So this is more like a burgundy. It's pretty cute. It's Valentine's Day today, so it's perfect for the holiday. Can't complain at all. So yeah. So yeah, this is like it ran through, and this is just like how it's been for a couple of hours now. So gorgeous, love it. That's pretty much it for this video though. If you guys have any questions, comment, concerns, comment down below and I'll answer them. And yeah, that's pretty much it guys. See you later.